Here's the thing. Some dance crews have dance skills. Respectable dance skills. Well, some dance crews have dance skills. And trust me, V Company has dance skills. What is up, you guys? My name is Dennis, and welcome to Playbook. First of all, if you're already a subscriber, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And if you are a new subscriber, welcome to the family. My name is Dennis. I'm a Filipino movie reviewer and I also do a lot of dance video reactions and just any other reaction videos, really. I upload videos daily, so I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe to my channel and like this video and hit that notification bell. Okay, so for today's reaction video, this is actually quite funny because it was just yesterday that I was raving for V Unbeatable. I was like, this is the best dance crew in India, their moves are so sick, they're the best, yada yada. And you were like, they're not the best. It's V Company. And I was like, okay. So you guys keep unsurprising me. I had no idea that there's anybody better than V Unbeatable. I thought they were pretty badass. So without any further ado, I'm just gonna watch a video from V Company. And I believe this is the one from HHI 2017. Here we go. Wow, that is so clean. There's just 8 of them? Their moves are so clean and sharp. Okay, did not expect that. Damn. Yes. They are incredibly synchronized. Almost impossibly synchronized. What? He reminds me of Philip Chabib. If you know who he is, comment down below, but that's basically Philip Chabib. That is so cool. And they're like so chill. Come on. Okay. That video was just 2 minutes, a little over 2 minutes, but man. Okay, you're right, alright. V Company is so far the best dance crew I've seen. That was crazy. I'm gonna try to find more videos from them because I feel like that one was quite short.
A few moments later.
Okay, I can't find anything else, but if you have some other links, some non-YouTube links from them, it would be such a pleasure for me to watch them. But this one's a bomb. Like, they're really, really good, and they're just so clean. It feels like, they remind me so much of V-Peeps. It feels like there's just one person dancing on stage and everybody is a hologram of that person. That is so crazy. That's the first word that I can think of. It's just so precisely clean. Okay, so here's my verdict. As dancers alone, like, as a dancer, I like V-Company better. But as performers in general, like in every permutation of the word, being a performer, I like V Unbeatable better. I feel like V Unbeatable has the capacity to put on a show that would spellbind you, but at the same time, they would also impress you with their dance skills. But with V Company, they would impress you with their dance skills. Here's the thing. Some dance crews have dance skills. Respectable dance skills. Well, some dance crews have dance
skills.
And trust me, V Company has dance skills. That was mind-blowing. I mean, I wanted more. That was too short. I wish there was more. Also, if I could just ask you guys, I was wondering why V Company and V Unbeatable pulled out their videos from YouTube. It's so unfortunate because I don't think they are being visible enough to the whole world. I mean, if you guys won't recommend this, I would never ever hear about them. And I mean, it's so rare to find footage of them. So I was wondering why they decided to be invisible. Because I mean, let's be real. YouTube is one of the easiest way for you to be recognized in the entire world. So I feel like they are missing a big chance to be discovered by so many people around the globe, and I'm sure they will be as impressed as I am. Thank you so much for recommending this video to me, for introducing me to this dance crew. Just gets better and better every day, and I am very impressed constantly. And thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Shout out to my friends in India. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for rocking my channel for the past week and for continuously watching my videos. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you soon.